Let's do just a quick informal update here on the 7th of October 2021. It's a Thursday. Here's my male Cresty, who I have yet to name. Just nothing's hit me yet. This is his little feeding station that I made out of a contact lens case and put a screw and washer in there and just hot glued both sides. That way I can just plunge it right down into this pool noodle. So that works out really well. Still waiting for a magnetic feeding ledge for my ExoTerra. So I'm looking forward to getting that up and running. But after about a week, this little guy is doing great. And Skye is coming out of her shed cycle, first one with me. So I've got some sphagnum moss and cocoa husk there just to give a little extra moisture for her. And there she goes with her display. So we will not bother her too much. I don't want to mess with her until after she sheds. She's already ornery enough. And I'm going to do an update video on taming baby snakes geared specifically towards bull snakes and gopher snakes. And, well, pine snakes as well. That just a little different from the one I did on my king snake. So we'll let her get back to just hiding, and she should shed in the next day or so. And in stark contrast to Skye, we've got Thunder, who, as you can see, is puppy dog tame. I never get any muss or fuss out of him. He's just plugging right along. No real update on him. He's simply a pleasure and a joy to be in the care of. He will get brighter and brighter with every shed, as he is a still water. So I'm hoping that he and Skye make some really pretty babies coming up soon. Well, relatively soon, next couple of years. And like Skye, Atlas is coming out of his shed cycle. So I also expect him to shed in the next day or so. Nearly all of his white is gone now. And both he and Skye did eat while they were cloudy. That was nice to see. Need to clean a little bit of poop off right there. And I won't break here. We will just go straight to Ghost. And I've been looking for poop from him. He hadn't pooped yet. He ate on Sunday, I believe. They all did. I smell it. So it's in here somewhere. It's probably underneath some aspen. But he's another snake that is just puppy dog tame. I love my Ghost. And since I don't feel like taking these all the way out, Georgia's doing well. She's under her hide there. And my wife has nicknamed this male that's on loan Hedge. If you know anything about college football, you know that Georgia plays between the hedges. So that just kind of stuck. So Hedge and Georgia are both doing well, hoping that they breed in a couple of months. Well, thanks for coming with me on this quick update. I'm gonna find this hidden treasure of poop and clean it out. You guys have a good rest of your Thursday. We'll see you next time.